So closest to us, can't get to it. This one is the screw that controls the up. That's why when the connector hit it there, it stopped. And that's the far one over here, does the down. So when it hit this one, it stopped. And the middle one is the traveling back and forth. So if you don't want to take the bottom of your garage door opener off, this is what it looks like. But if you got this far and it's not working, you're probably going to have to take it off, like I did. So this is a Liftmaster 1280R.